Hello, this is Madrix Software, and this is a Madrix key, and use a Dvi and USB connector cable to the Dvi controller, and then Dvi controller use a network cable to the slave controller. The slave controller has 8 ports, and the slave controller goes to the LED tubes. This is a 3D effect. Okay, now I switch the effects.
Okay.
You see? And
2-piece slave controller and 10-piece force and power.
You see the 3D effect. Okay, next I will show you the music effect.